significant investment of taxpayers' money into a huge engineering project that will and is already beginning to develop some fantastic innovation, design and engineering experience that really does need to be communicated not only to the designers and the companies that are working in the program, but also as a legacy for the future generations to come. So the knowledge is captured really through a series of competitions that we've been running. Designers, the architects, the environmental teams initially to come forward and explain what they've been doing and where they feel that they've made great progress in their particular professional area.
Really important that we share the lessons learned and the challenges faced across these major infrastructure projects, that we can share them across the wider industry and take those up to do things more efficiently and more effectively as we move into the future. One of the core areas that the Learning Legacy is looking at is in the environmental space, and whether that's linked to air quality, to noise, to ecology, it's really important that we work with academia, other small medium enterprises, our contractors and our supply chain to develop new and more effective means of delivering the project and the program.
The built environment industry has a chronic skill shortage. We don't have the people that we need to be able to build the future. The Learning Legacy will enable us to do is to really turbocharge the new knowledge that we can disseminate through the school, through what we do as our day-to-day operation.
If other people are thinking of submitting a paper for one of these challenges in the future, I would definitely encourage them to do so. You've got nothing to lose and everything to gain by putting your great work in a paper that others can learn from and help to build the knowledge for the next generation.
The great thing about the civil engineering industry is the willingness and the desire for people to share their ideas, share their best practice. And I would just encourage everyone involved in HS2 to, throughout the HS2 value chain, to really embrace and engage with this program, because this is how the industry moves forward. It moves forward by like-minded professionals sharing what they can do with other like-minded professionals.
I'm really keen for people to submit the learning that they've developed and the outcomes that they've achieved. It's a great opportunity for young and older members of teams to come forward and explain what they've learned and what benefits they've achieved with it.